I shook him too hard. I didn't think that I was hurting him, but I did. He just went limp. He wasn't moving. He wasn't doing anything. I took him to the hospital right away, and they did tests, and they tried a lot of things. But it was too late. He died. Our little boy died.